Bridgeport's lead in this game. He's got both of their goals up 2-1. Drops it back, Quine. Knifing through center ice. Poked away, 2-on-0, back the other way. Tyrell over to Sedlak, misplayed it. And then David Leggio dumps the net off its moorings. Pulls a little bit of a trick and now has to face a breakaway. On the penalty shot, Tyrell dangles, shoots, save made by Leggio!